find it.
Oh, Consetta, I know what you mean. My parents better give me them cha-cha heels I asked for. That's all I can say. Hey, hon, you got me spraying that. My hair is falling right down, right off my head.
Sure, hon. You do your geography homework?
Fuck home. Fuck homework. Who cares if we fail? I want to quit now, I am, right after I get my Christmas present.
Duncan?
Here.
Dern?
Here.
Briar? Miss Briar, are you hard of hearing?
Here.
Stand up, please. What on earth are you wearing? This is not Halloween.
It's just a skirt sweater.
Button those buttons, young lady. I bet your mother didn't see you dressed like that.
It's hot in here.
That will be all. This is a classroom, not a cocktail lounge, Miss Briar. Now take this dress code violation slip home and have it signed by your parents. And take that gum out of your mouth for the 10th time. If I catch you with gum in your mouth one more time, you will be in detention for a month. Do you understand?
I understand, Mr. Weinberger.
You're late, young ladies. And I now report you on this late slip. I had you marked absent. Now, class, before any of you go for the holiday season, we're going to have a pop quiz. When called on, stand. Answer the question. If you are correct, it will be duly recorded. If you are wrong, a small red F will be placed next to your name in my roll book. All right? Let's begin. Jude Fine, true or false? Baltimore was once capital of the United States.
False?
True, Miss Jude Fine. You must have been talking on the phone instead of doing your homework last night. It was the capital for 2 months during the Revolutionary War. That's 2 red S for you in just 1 week. It looks like you'll be getting a deficiency.
What is it, Miss Holland?
Mr. Weinberger, Dawn Davenport is eating a meatball sandwich right out in class, and she's been passing notes.
I was not eating.
I got a knife here in my pocketbook, and I'm going to cut you up after class.
Stop this immediately.
Now they're threatening me, these awful cheap girls. My mother told me to report this kind of thing. I'm trying to get an education.
All of you, stop it. Go on, Davenport, stand up.
I'm trying to get an education so I can get to a good college. It's not fair.
That will be all. You were quite prompt in reporting this incident, but that will be enough.
She was trying to copy my homework.
That's untrue, and you know it.
Dawn Davenport, you are a habitual liar, and I'm quite well aware of it. You will go to detention for a month for this.
I won't go. I wasn't eating.
From your appearance, Miss Davenport, it looked like you never stopped eating. Get up here. Now, like 50 times on this blackboard, I will not eat.
Because I'm bad enough already.
Now, stop writing and don't stop until I tell you to. Or I can tell you one thing, Miss Davenport. You can count on a failing grade in geography this term.